Yo, what's going on, 60 Similis? Well, today we're here doing a custom 1v1. $1,000 for charity is what's on the line. I am playing with none other than Dalton Schultz, the Cowboys tight end. And if you don't know what a Cowboys tight end is, because you're in Europe, he's an NFL player in the U.S. That's who he is. And like I said, we're doing $1,000 for charity. And
It has nothing to do with my bitrate.
I unmuted so I could tell them and you at the same time, just to reiterate, these are the rules. And you need to agree to them.
I win, you lose?
No. Best of three or best of five if best of three is too fast.
It will be.
Three matchup rerolls over the course of the entire best of five or best of three or whatever it is. If you've used all three of your rerolls, it's three per person, by the way, so it's six total. If you've used your rerolls and you still hate the matchup, you can ask the opponent if they want to switch the matchup again, but it does have to be agreed on, and obviously you could just say no and fuck me up anyways. So,
well, I mean,
that's always an option.
Realistically, I should be the only one getting rerolls.
We'll see. Well, I don't know. Can
you win with auto attack Kepri, bro?
Yeah, but not. I wouldn't work against you. You're not bad. I don't know. I don't know why you think you're bad. All right, whatever. Let's just start it up. Let's see what we got here. Game one. Who'd you get?
Come on, bro. What are you talking about?
Who'd you get?
You go first.
I got Ku Cullen.
Oh God, you're gonna slap me, dude.
Who'd you get?
I got Merc.
You got Merc?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I take this matchup. I definitely take this matchup.
Yeah.
You want a reroll?
Yes, fuck yeah, I want a reroll.
Okay, we'll reroll. We'll reroll the matchup.
Bro, no way.
Okay. Yeah, I just get Thorns and build full defense and you die.
Yeah, like, and you slap me for free.
Oof. Oof.
Oh, who'd you get?
I got Weimer. Who'd you get?
Weimer.
Yeah. Ymir.
Oh, God.
Who'd you get?
I mean, I got to take it, bro. I got Cthulhu.
You got Cthulhu? Yeah, I take this. I take this,
yeah,
for sure.
I definitely accept this. I don't want to waste a reroll.
And you know the best part about this? We're playing on PTS, which means I have a trick up my sleeve.
I know.
You know? You know what my trick is?
This is going to hurt, bro. This is going to hurt.
Nice. Ooh. Nice rank one Cthulhu, loser.
You like that? Shit.
Okay, I think I'm gonna just go this. Oh, you know what I could do? Is I could do this. This gives HP? It does. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Shall keep me going. Alright, Mr. Schultz.
Oh man, this is bad. This is gonna be bad, bad.
Capital DS. Kind of like Dragon Story if you really think about it.
Gotta get this. Fuck.
So I think. I really think you should have rerolled this because I don't see the.
100% I should have rerolled this.
I don't see the way you win this.
I don't either.
Because you just don't do enough, like, burst damage. And nope. If you ult, then I just like wall you and walk away.
Yep.
I don't know. We'll see. I have won this matchup on Cthulhu's side before, so it's not impossible.
I was literally in base buying a bunch of like items. Hello. Can we freeze?
Oh, you got Warrior Stone? Warrior's Axe, that's what it's called, and Druid Stone. I combined your two items.
Warrior Stone, yes.
Nice 15 physical protection, man. That's big.
Yeah, I know. It's huge.
When you get so far ahead of me and you can dive my towers, that's going to be a big deal. Boom! I missed. I'm about this bop fest, brother.
Okay, now I'm not. No. If you could, that'd be great. Come on, dude. Stand in that.
No!
I don't know.
What's your relic? Beads?
Don't worry about it.
You're a beta beads user? Ooh, I walled myself.
Nice.
Thanks. I'm insane. I'm nuts. I'm crazy. You know what else I am?
You're Sam.
100 gold ahead of you.
We'll see about that.
Oh my gosh, that's a whole wave. That's a whole two waves going into my tower. Chill, dude. Are you doing red? Be honest.
No. No way.
Be honest. If you're not being honest,
I'm not.
The Tooth Fairy will never come.
I'm doing red.
What the? Boom! Thanks for the red buff, buddy.
Oh, you didn't want the first blood? Damn, no. You're just toying with me, huh?
No, but the thing is, in duel, first blood doesn't give you extra gold, so I'd rather have the red buff. I can kill you later.
Classic. Not on my watch. Also, revenge kill, right?
Oh, yeah. See, I want to... You're thinking... You're playing 5D chess. I'm playing 4D.
Oh, you are literally just going to out-farm everything. You're two levels above me.
Yeah, well... Papa, why are you... Stop licking the ball, dude.
He's licking... Lick it.
No, he's licking my desk.
Please.
The metal pole under my desk. He's just sitting there licking it. Chill out, dude. Whatever. You know what? Fucking lick it. Whatever. Fine.
Oh, man.
By the way... I don't know if I said this in the beginning, during the intro. We're playing for $1,000 to a charity. So basically, the loser donates $1,000 to the winner's charity of choice.
Aw. Be nice with slaps, man.
You first. Did you see the pose you were in when I froze you? Looking mighty scary. Oh, God. Damn it. I think that was a mistake, bud. Come here. Come here. Damn it. Oh. Come here. I'm down to clown. You don't know what I'm going for. What am I going for?
What about it?
Tell me what I'm going for.
You're going for fucking red.
I'm not going for red. That's just not even up yet.
I know your relic is... Stop. Okay,
what's my relic?
Stop it.
What's my relic?
Be nice to me, dude. Don't play this game.
Look.
Sam is farming somebody who doesn't play this game.
Not true. Everyone saw you were level 109. You're an avid Smite gamer. Imagine lying during a charity game. Imagine.
Hey, any for the kids, bro. Enjoy that red, bro.
I will, thank you. Get away from me.
Hey, let me in.
Do you know what I'm doing? Because if you don't, you're going to be in for a rude-ass surprise.
You're going animosity, aren't you?
Yeah, I am! Hey! Dude, I played it with Zonkwei yesterday.
I've seen the Zonkwei plays, dude.
Were you watching yesterday, or did you watch someone else?
I was watching Fine.
Hmm. Yeah, I got 4k HP and just like 4 shot of Phoenix.
Jesus Christ. Seemed legit. Sam, Sam's not streaming because he's recording.
Yeah, I don't do both at the same time.
Okay, this had one stipulation that I didn't talk to you about.
Okay.
But after this, and after you just easily clap me, we do another 1K for charity. You have to cover me one-on-one.
I have to what?
You have to cover me one-on-one.
Oh, I could do that. Easy. You're tiny.
Best of five.
Yeah, you're tiny. It's fine. Pop. Pop. Pop.
Relax. Am I better than gold players?
Are you?
Nope. Nope.
Don't yell at me, you cute boy.
Somebody said, who covers Sam's ambulance ride?
Well, that would be the charity.
Charity.
Your middle tower is under attack. You know, Schultz, I'll have you know that I played varsity football first string in high school. So, I kind of, you know, I'm kind of crazy.
Yeah, I bet. Sam. Wasn't fast enough. You do enough to like slap now, huh?
Is your blue up?
Yeah, totally.
Man.
Come on, bro, you know better. These autos are going to hurt.
Don't do it. Oh, you're so mean.
I'm a troll, bro. You love to see it.
You like that? You like that auto juke?
At its finest, boys.
You like that auto juke? It's nice, right?
Really good. Like, I got outplayed there.
All right, I'm actually leaving though. So
come here.
You don't even. You can't kill me.
Fight me, bro. Fight me, bro.
I have 2.3k health. Get out of here.
I don't care, bro. Reinforced shoes. Who gets those?
People going animosity. Get them. What if I build this? Does this matter at all? How's my blue taste?
Yummy. Big yums.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get yours, so.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'll do it, bro. Don't make me do it. I'll do it.
What are you gonna do?
I'll fucking do it, bro.
Do it.
That's not fair, bro. You froze me. I called timeout.
Why? Okay, hold on. Literally any item that book builds into is not good for you. What's the game plan? What am I missing? What kind of PTS shenanigans is going on here? Sorry, bro. You know what? It was the best of the options.
You want to be my saving grace. That's the only chance that I have.
I'm going to be honest with you, though. I don't think it really matters that much. Okay, that's annoying. See a loser?
Dude, I couldn't even see your wall. I literally couldn't even see your wall. I was like, yo, what's body blocking me right now, bro?
My Oh, what are you gonna do? Clap my tower as a Cthulhu?
Yep.
Cool.
That's what I'm gonna do.
You mind if I take this from you, or?
Yes, absolutely. Mine, bro. Stop it, Sam. Thank you for stopping.
No, once I get my animosity, that's when damage is gonna start rolling.
It's easy. I just gotta beat you before you get that online.
That means you literally have to beat me in half a level.
This shit comes online at 17 minutes, bro. Or 17 level. All right. Here is the point where I lose this game.
Not that way.
Be nice, bro. That wasn't clear. Not very clear of you.
All right, I got a blue buff, baby.
I'm dead, baby.
Hey, all that not extra gold, I'll take it.
Let's see.
I'll push another wave, why not? Dude, it's about to be Bop City.
I actually like that. I like that chat.
Oh, hold on. Tabbing out. E-Staff, Poly, and Demonic. Nice. Holy shit. Animosity does 113 damage, by the way. Just so you know. Just so you're aware of what's gonna go down now.
Alright, bro, I don't do that. Stop it.
Oh. Okay.
You're in danger of dying here, Sam.
Am I?
Yes. You're in danger of dying, remember that.
Okay.
Let that dictate your every move.
A little bit terrified. All right, are you ready?
No. What's up, Joshua?
What's up, Joshua?
Somebody said you clearly have aimbot.
Honestly?
I've never seen you hit so many walls.
The thing is, they changed Weimer walls to where it doesn't matter. Why are you so annoying? Well, you know what I could get? I just go Bancrofts, right? And then I just win.
Oh, no. Don't do that. That is what not.
You mind if I just take your tower real quick?
Look at the animosity, bro. Holy shit. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. That's nuts.
Speed buff isn't even up. What kind of game? Oh, it just spawned. Nice. All right.
Hey. Be nice. Look at my speed. Now back to me. Sadly, your speed isn't me.
Your old Spice commercials won't work here.
just did. Oh my god, you did it that fast.
Yeah, yeah, I forehit it.
That's nuts. Nothing shall pierce my
armor. Oh, you know what works on Bull Demon? Animosity.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
I kind of want to see you see how fast you you melt that.
You're telling me you just want to watch me do it?
Yeah, low key. I mean, I don't want you to like do it, but I want to see how fast you can do it. And I go bye bye. Yeah, bro.
See a gamer.
Yeah, this is great.
See, Animosity did 489 damage. Pelicans did an extra 190.
It was really your autos. Your autos fucked me up there.
Yeah, they did. Ow!
He didn't do as much as I thought.
There's a lot to towers, though.
Just a little bit.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Yeah, do you win here? You win here.
I don't think I win here.
I'm pretty sure you win here.
Damn it.
Oh my goodness, the animosity. This isn't fair. You play this for a living. Let's play football.
You know, you had two more skips left. This is pride. This L you're taking is completely based on pride.
What?
That's what it is.
What do you mean?
It means you didn't
even mean.
You didn't reroll the comp that you knew you would lose
dude,
at.
I did wanted to save the rerolls for later.
So you're throwing a game. On purpose. To reroll
what
later.
What I'm doing is I'm throwing shade at you.
Okay. Well. You throw all
you're
the shade
washed,
you want.
Sam, you're washed.
Dude, honestly, true.
Oh, feels bad, dude.
Where are you?
Don't worry about
oh,
it.
Oh, there you are. It's not like I can see your abilities from the fucking sky.
Yeah, no way. Okay, so let's be men about this, huh?
So what if I just walled you off and then you lose?
No, let's be men about this. About this.
nice game one.
Dude, as soon as you got Ymir is the god that I actually do half decent in 1v1s.
Oh yeah?
Like if I'm Ymir.
Mm-hmm.
He's a fucking duel freak.
He is.
He's like King Duel.
Okay. Game 2, are you ready?
No, but we'll play anyway.
All right.